those things called witches? Bringing those things called witches or conjures to justice. This is first to know if a woman be a witch. Throw her into a pond. And if she be a witch, she will swim. And it is not in her own power to prevent it. And if she be a witch, she will swim. And it is not in her own power to prevent it. And if she be a witch, she will swim. And it is not in her own power to prevent it.